to the place that we weren't been in yet. There was something different about this girl. The way she moved, her hair, her face, her lines. Divinity in motion. As she saw the work, I could feel the warmth, the presence, every head turned to feel the passion and lust. The girl was a specimen, the girl I could not trust. The girl was bad, the girl was dangerous. Sessions with the eyes of desire. I felt trapped, a diagnosis, a touch, a kiss, a whisper of love. I was at the point of no return, deep in the darkness of passion's insanity. I felt taken by lust's strange inhumanity. This girl was persuasive, this girl I could not trust.
Thank you.